Okay, so Blaylock family Thanksgiving meal at Randy and Julie's house. Quite a spread they put out for us today. We're all watching the Lions play in overtime. And there are my three lovely ladies.